guys, it's me, Winter, and well, I'm using Sky Wishes, but sadly my vacation's already over. Even though I wish it was longer, but it's not, sadly. Anyways, you guys are probably wondering why I'm in the restroom. Well, you see, I've been getting a lot of bath bombs lately. I've been kind of a little bit obsessed with them, thanks to my niece named Lauren. My bad. Thanks a lot, Lauren. You owe me this one. So, yeah, anyways. I've been basically getting a lot of bath bombs, and I didn't know how they work at first. Until later on I watched a video about it. And then I was wondering maybe if it was okay if I can record a video of me doing the bath bomb, but yet me doing pony version instead of doing human version. Because if you know by now, you guys already probably know my name. Most of you do. But don't tell anyone else what it is, please. I don't really like my real name, that's why I'm saying that. So, anyways. Nobody's really done the pony one, so I was like, hey, since I like my pony and I want to try to show it, some of you guys how to do it, well, at least how to use the bath bombs, especially because my girlfriend, you all know, Sarah, or Pony Lover, or Sarah Lover Snowflake 17, also, well, she doesn't know how to use the bath bombs. So I'm just trying to do this for her benefit and for the rest of you guys as well, because I know that probably some of you guys do not know how these work. So I was like, maybe I should show you guys. Plus, I kind of want to help you guys out a bit. And I also have some shower gel that I'm also going to use too, so I can also show you guys how that works too, just in case. P.S. I got the bath bombs from Ross that my mom and dad are basically obsessed with for some random reason. I'm not really obsessed with Ross, but I do like the bath bombs and the clothes from it. But that's pretty much it. I like nothing else from Ross. Sometimes, if I'm lucky, when I go to the toy section, I find very good toys that I don't have yet. But that rarely happens, so I just keep getting the bath bombs and clothes instead. I kind of quit it on that, kind of. So I'm going to try this shower gel first that you get from Bath & Body Works, which is also where you get, like, a lot of other girly girl stuff, I guess. Well, sort of. I'm not really much of a girly girl. I'm a tomboy girly girl. I don't paint my nails, which is kind of tomboyish, but yeah. I'm just going to go with that. So I'm going to use this one first, and here's what the water looks like. And for some odd reason, whenever I take a shower or whenever it fills up, it's like green. I have no idea why, but it is. So let me just try on this one. This one's peach. So all you have to do is just do this before it will come out. Just like that, and it's going to make like bubbles in a bit. And then there's like wrapping paper around the bath bomb. This one is a new one that I just got that I showed Sarah, but I know that she doesn't like the color pink, which is true, even though I do, but yeah. It's not supposed to be coming out, so that's because I have half of the paper off. That's probably why, like half of the stuff that's around it. And here's the other bath bomb I used a couple of, well, I didn't really use a couple days ago, but I did use yesterday. This one was really good. It's shaped like an ice cream cone, but I ripped the ice cream cone. And here's the directions here, but I'm not gonna bore you out with that. So I'm just gonna do it my way, so I can help you guys out way better than me just reading the directions for you. Okay, let me just unwrap this. If it will come off. Trying to wrap it as nice and gently as possible. Oh. And, P.S., if you're wondering why I'm recording a bunch of videos of Laura or putting a bunch up, it's because I'm bored and I have nothing to do, since Sarah's at a sleepover right now with, her friend named Taya, if you guys did not know. So that's why I'm recording a lot. Plus, I'm bored. I want to record more for you guys. I have been kind of lazy and not been recording a lot lately, so I'm sorry for that. But I'm doing it now, so be happy. So here's the bath bomb, and for some random reason, it comes apart. I guess I would have done the full donut first, but I'm just gonna do half and half. I'll do the sprinkle half first. So what you do is just drop it in, okay? One, two, three. And let it fizz. And there's what it looks like when it fizzes. Really pretty, right? It fizzes mainly all the color and loses everything. And it has a lot of, well, plastic sprinkles or sprinkles all over the bathroom or the bathtub. But it's quite cute and it's really pretty and it smells really nice too. Oh, and I know that this is off topic, but why that is spilling, that's what it mainly does if you guys really want to know. I'll put another one later, but there's one more other thing I forgot to tell you. Basically, on the ponies, if you guys did not know this already, but whenever you do put your ponies in the bathtub, their hair gets brighter. I don't know why, but it's true. Because whenever I put Sky Wishes in the water, her hair is brighter now, but it wasn't before. But yeah, here's what the bath bomb looks like. It looks like it's a bit destroyed at the moment, because it is. Keeps spilling a lot. So I'm going to try to get it with my hand. And here's the last part of the bath bomb. It's ruined. I'm so sad. No, I'm not. Smells really good, though. Smells like strawberries. Okay, let's just let that finish our fuzzing or getting finished there. I think it's already done, but I don't know for sure. But yeah, that's what bath bombs are like if you really want to know of how they work. I would use this other half, but I want to save it at the same time. I don't know why, but I really always like to save bath bombs. And now that I have to save other half, which is kind of a good thing, maybe I'll just cut this in half. I can do that. If I can try, don't. It's about, I can't put it in half. Oh, never mind, got it. It's getting a bunch of pink stuff all over me. Oh. And it's getting a lot of pink stuff over my hands. But that's how it's usually comes out when you take all of the stuff off of it. I'm going to only put half of a donut in here. So now let me put in this one. One, two, three. Bye, other donut. Nice knowing you, and you smell so pretty. But yeah, that's what bath bombs are like. You just put them in, and they fuzz. Cool, right? Well, yeah. Mostly this is girly girl stuff. Sorry if I'm not really doing anything boy related or not. If there's boy subscribers, I'm sorry, but yeah, I'm sorry. This is sort of a girly-ish video, I guess. I'm so sorry. And here are some of the bubbles. I'm addicted to bubbles. I feel like a child. Sometimes I act like one. Not gonna lie there one bit. Oh my god, I love to be a child any day. And it's still fuzzing. And there's so much plastic sprinkles all over the floor. Well, the bathtub floor. And it won't stop having much of water coming out. I try to stop it, but it does not work. But yeah, that's what it basically looks like. If you guys really want to know. And now let me just try to say the last part of the donut before it goes away. Ah! Now it's in pieces! Now it comes apart! I forget that it also breaks apart, too. It does that. But, yeah, here's the last part of the donut that I did not use because I want to save it. I don't know why, but I want to save the bath bomb, too. Is that bad? So, yeah. So, like, comment, subscribe, and become new stuff like today. And I'll see you guys all later. Thanks for watching. And that's how bath bombs and shower gels work. But usually sometimes it works different for me. But that's how they usually work. Anyways, like, comment, subscribe, and look out for more videos that I'll be probably trying to post out tonight. Maybe I'll try out one more, but yeah. So like, comment, subscribe, and become new stuff every day. And I'll see you guys all later. Bye, everyone. Bye. I had so much fun making this video, P.S. Bye!